second game of the tournament for both these teams. I believe. 100%. I think so. Burlington won their first game. London won their first game. Thing off to Campbell. Campbell sent it in. It was off a Burlington leg. Now picked up by London. Burlington have it. Back behind the net. Coming around. Lining it up. Cross to the neutral zone. Now sending it in the end. That's going to be picked up by Campbell. Looking to pick her pocket. They actually do come away with it. That's good. Person outside sending a nice pass across. On to the shot. Burlington now. Dialing to get it out. Underneath there. So it should be perfect. Goalie ring. But it's under your pad. That's all. basketball. Now we got music we're playing during our game. Just like they do at the Raptors. Shot up high, nice save by the Demi. Porter picks that up from behind the net. And then the outside. Now, the knock off stick, but it almost worked for a drop. Burlington now get it up center ice. Now flicking it across the zone.
Nice job. Good job, girl.
London working together with the teams. And now finally Burlington roll that in. And driving around behind the net, flicking out in front. That's knocked away out from Porter. Left it across. Emily has sent that back out. Porter's battling hard to move. Send it out here. Flicking it into one man. They're going to bring that in deeper. Got it front. Burlington so far with John Sebastian and Ace Ray by New Jersey. Out of the reach. Porter now. Burlington coming in on a tight end. Burlington are on the board. Nobody likes cowbells, no. Christopher Walken loved cowbells. Left out off the skip, Tendy. Burlington with it in the corner. Good battle down low, London coming away with it, so Spicer has it under six. Gonna send that across the top of Burlington. Skate picked up by Burlington, brought towards the line, now over. Out center ice. Tearing across, looking to flip it in the zone, that's off a stick. Scooped up by Stella Spicer, off the boards and over across the line. Gets up there. Trying to get it across. Got it in the zone. Lots of battle in there. And McKenzie. The Burlington coming away with it. They're opening across the line. Now we got him in the middle. Shot up in. Nice save by Bouchard. Nice stroll out. Picked up by Mount on the boards. She flips it out the center. That gets on the stick as well as Spicer. Oh, she gets her pocket picked. Her quickly turned back by Burlington. Driving in the zone, pulling it wide. Sure ain't got enough of it. Moving it off the side of the net.
Checker!
Ooh, got a piece of it and Kev knocked it down. Now sending it down low. Now giving out by AC. Burlington moving across the line. A lot of out of possession in the Burlington net when we come back. PA speakers. One other ring down low, big man has one behind the net. Bring it out. Bring it on out with it. Sending the shot clock. Bring it picking up there, sending that shot back with wide off the Burlington player. Good shot by Drinkwine now, it's good to the big man wide open. Roughing. Not a trip. Roughing. I just turned it off. It's hard, huh? We're going to go just straight to YouTube with this. Burlington with the ring right now. They're trying to draw another penalty, trying to wobble through the zone. Knockdown. Now they're banging it around. Sending a shot on the wide of the net. He's saying it went off the penny. The angle the referee has. Oh. London will gain possession down in the
violation. Burlington, New York, come on, have it. It's just white on if you play it.
flipping it across.
Yeah, look it up,
Or not that one in there. check her and she was stick lifting.
Step up.
Pivots away, gets it across that, across the blue line. Porter comes back, picks that up. He's looking across, sending that in. Knocked by Burlington across the line. Same Burlington player touched it. Brought it back over. It's going to be a running ring in the Burlington end. So those lights are coming in for this one. Pass him down to the corner, pass him down low. Still loose up front. Burlington come away with it. Bank that off center ice. Get it up. Now it's going to pass in the zone. They get that. Got a player on the backside. Nice save by Richard. Taking away the ball in the corner. But throwing it off Burlington player. Burlington out of possession. Different than having your locker. Nice shot. Right over the bar. Moving your back out. Good to see you out there.
Nice job, Molly.
And now sending that across the blue line at the center. Gets it across the blue line. Good stuff by Burlington there. Molly's on her. Good job. That up, sends it across the blue line. Burlington have it for a second. Picked up by Dinkler. Got a line in, one defender in front of her. Picks it back up. There. Oh, it's in the right up front. Start an 18. That was in your grasp. Looking to send that out. Lifts it down. Gets up the line where Bugner sends it out. There by Springbok. Battle down low. Very badly hired on the board. Springbok picking it up. It's like a little bit of rugby / MMA broke out. There's a wrestling group in there. Now sending that across. Here's Pisces going to get it at center. Give it away from that player. Benny Madden for a kid and out there. Driving it in. Molly picked up a loose change to the front. One of possession and barely leaves that. End result for that play, 5:51 remaining.
Remaining here.
Johnson out in the center, looking to send in line. That's going to come back to London at center. 2-11 remaining here. 8-4, 9-2. Set play, I'd like to see the breakdance play. And one of the ring at center. Craig Law looking to send that in. Sends it deep. Burlington pick it up. Down low, now get it across center. Got two players in deep. Get that pass to work. I'm trying to get it. Healthy flash there. Burlington gets the ring. No penalty good. I like worried there for a second. Some of the penalties that have been called, some of the stuff that should be called. 1:31 remaining here in the game. Burlington looks to be going for a shot right off the faceoff. Back off against the corner. A little scramble there, that's gonna be the end of it.